What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to A Midwest Family. Here we are, another project day, foundation repair. So we got our hole dug. You can see I started cleaning the cracks out. We got a crack going, starting up here, going all the way down to the footings. So we're gonna hit that with a 1/4 inch double blade grinding wheel. We're gonna clean that out and re-tuck point it. Let's get going. You've seen the cutting out the joints with the grinder. We got them all cut out. We got them all cleaned up. You want to clean them and try to get as much dust out of the joints as you can. I'm using a Portland lime type S mix. Got it all mixed up. Got my board here. We're gonna start filling these cracks in. Thank you. very tedious, somewhat. I am not a professional, but you just take the tuck point tool and just shove the mortar in as far as you can. Try to pack it in there nice and tight. There's a better way to do it, but this is the way I'm doing it. Alright guys, we're done. Here's the finished product. Coming off the vinyl, stair stepping down. All the way down to the footings. Not too bad. Now we just gotta power wash the foundation and repaint it. Save that for another day. But we're gonna end the video right there. Thanks for watching. Hope you stick around. Stay tuned for the next one. Stay safe.